Let's make ginger scallion ramen. Start by mincing 1/3 cup ginger and 2 cups of green onions. Next, you're going to add on salt and sugar. In batches, slowly start adding on your hot oil. You're going to finish off with soy sauce. Once you have your sauce, you're going to poach and shred your chicken. Cook your ramen according to the package instructions. Then you're going to toss everything together with a little bit more soy sauce. Toss and top with sesame seeds.